Fairfield High Preparatory School is on the move in a positive way. The school has hired their first woman ever to be a part of the football coaching staff.
It is an honor because I've spent so many times just looking at, you know, opportunities that they had online, and I would fill out applications and always be denied.
Denied because she's a woman. That's how Taurus Pyles says she felt until now, thanks to Fairfield High Preparatory School for giving her a chance. Pyles can now live out one of her dreams, that's coaching high school football.
I've been around it for so long with little kids, my nephews, and just been around it and wanted to just come out and show, you know, not only men can coach, but women can too.
You gave her a chance, Coach. Just talk about how much that means to you.
Professionally, it means a lot. Coach Pyles, if you know her, she has a great relationship with the kids. They're drawn to her. They love her passion for football. She is truly diving into learning the X's and O's of how we do things. On that part, so we're going to support and help her.
Coach Pyles will be working with the offensive side of the team.
Do you typically see a lot of female coaches on the high school level?
No. You've seen a lot lately here in college and in the pros, but none in high school. And I encourage young women, if you have a passion for the game and, you know, you can speak the language, yeah, be a trendsetter.
Now that you're here, what are your goals?
My goals is to help this team get to a state championship over the years to come, build a middle school program up.
She also plays professional football for the Mississippi Lady Panthers and is all full contact.
Play a little linebacker, defensive end, on the offensive end, tight end, slot receiver. So I'm no rookie to the game. I kind of know what I'm doing.
Coach Pyles will also serve as the head coach for the newly created women's flag football team at the high school. I'm Fred Davenport.